सुरूपं यथा वाकलत्रं यशश्चारुचित्रं धनं मेरुतुल्यं मनश्चेन्न लग्नं गुरोरङ्घ्रिपद्मे ततः किं ततः किं ततः किं ततः किम् षडङ्गादिवेदो मुखे शास्त्रविद्या कवित्वादिगद्यं सुपद्यं करोति मनश्चेन्न लग्नं गुरोरङ्घ्रिपद्मे ततः किं ततः किं ततः किं ततः किम् विदेशेषु मान्य स्वदेशेषु धन्य सदाचारवृत्तेषु मत्तोन्न चान्य मनश्चेन्न लग्नं गुरोरङ्घ्रिपद्मे ततः किं ततः किं ततः किं ततः किम् अरण्येन वा स्वस्य गेहेन कार्ये न देहे मनो वर्तते मे त्वनर्घ्ये मनश्चेन्न लग्नं गुरोरङ्घ्रिपद्मे ततः किं ततः किं ततः किं ततः किम् ततः किं ततः किं ततः किं ततः किम्
नमस्कार गुड् मार्निङ्ग् अण्ड् वेल्कम् I'm happy to extend hearty and warm greetings to all of you on the occasion of the 43rd birthday of Valley. Given the restrictions and constraints, the Valley family has been celebrating this day in a variety of innovative ways. Some of you might have watched and enjoyed the whole school assembly this morning over Zoom. Some of you must have also gone through Sampreshan, the Valley newsletter, a special edition that has been compiled coinciding with the birthday of Valley. We were extremely happy to share with all of you the gift that Valley had prepared, the saplings of herbs and trees that Prakash and his team had raised and nurtured at the Valley. I hope you collected one for yourselves and could plant it this morning. We are happy that we are able to put together a number of contributions from staff and students, which we would like to present today. We were hoping that the former students would also come up with a program like Nad Ninad Nights they had done last year. Maybe that will happen later. We hope that parents also will come up with ideas to participate in such festivities like the birthday and so on in future.
Even as we fondly offer our greetings to the lovely valley, we are surely going much deeper than appreciating its beauty merely in its physical form. Apart from admiring the wilderness, the trees, as well as the aesthetic structures and spaces, I'm sure all of us experience a beauty in its essence, that quality of sensitivity, the quality of observation, the joy that children bring to this bounty of nature as they chatter, walk, play, sing and dance. And for all of us, Valley has provided such a beautiful canvas to craft our own journey of life. It is such a wonderful opportunity to create one's own and not mechanically copy with fear the template the rest of the world has been blindly adopting. Valley has helped us to embark on a journey of inquiry, not conformity, of cultivating cooperation, not competition, emphasize human development, not economic growth, and encouraging a learning mind and not an acquisitive mind. This is the educational vision of the school, and it is expressed through the school curriculum that we have devised and have been following. Though visions may not be close to reality, we can't give up. It is important to have this vision which will guide us in learning about ourselves and the world.
The staff and students of Valley have put together a medley of events, songs, dances, poetry, skits, tricks, and so on, which has been compiled and will be presented to you in this program. We would like to thank Sandeep Mohan of 2015 ISC batch. With his technical prowess, he has compiled this program today. So this is the time to celebrate and enjoy. Go ahead, celebrate and enjoy with all of us. Thank you.
सुजले
विमले
सस्य श्यामले सुजले विमले सस्य श्यामले
नित्य निरंतर दूषित कर्म मनुज जनार्जित नाशन मर्म सकलं हि नष्टं तव कांतिरूपं सुत महामिति मां क्षमतां सर्वं सुतमहमिति मां क्षमतां सर्वम्
सुजले
विमले
सस्य श्यामले सुजले विमले सस्य श्यामले
सुजले विमले सस्य श्यामले सुजले विमले सस्य श्यामले
birds, trees, water, clay.
When I think about valley, I think about walks and streams.
Playing with my friends.
Nature and water.
Guppies and panthers.
Trees and birds.
Greenery and secret paths.
Trees that you can climb.
Rocky slide, friends.
Cats and jungle gems.
I think of valley, I imagine water dripping down the roof and trees swinging.
That's trees in the jungle gym.
When I think about valley, I think about monkeys because, well, everyone's always doing something funny in the background.
Jungle gym and the corridors we used to play in.
Pram lollies, classes, dogs, and soil.
Nature and monkeys.
When I think about valley, I think about the banyan tree and the machan.
Fun, nature, and friends.
Play and meet everybody.
See the school and see the middle school and meet friends.
I want to see the middle school area and I also want to see the game field.
I want to see the dogs.
I want to remove my mask and climb a tree.
I want to meet my friends and then go for an excursion.
I want to see the Triveni and the Machan.
The middle school's classroom and then, auntie, I forgot, Tiger, yeah.
I want to go to middle school and see our classroom.
I want to actually meet everyone I talk to here.
I want to just meet everybody, talk, go to the band, play something.
I would want to meet my friends, then see what would have changed in school.
I want to go on a long walk and breathe some fresh air.
I want to make friends in middle school and then go to Kaikil for an excursion.
I want to play with my friends.
I want to see middle school and play with my friends.
I go up.
The delicious dal, cooling buttermilk, yummy grape juice,
crunchy popcorn,
papads,
chaat masala, dam lollies,
cooling lemonade,
chutney puri evening,
doggy milk,
soft ice cream,
dosa,
tangy puri,
good day biscuits.
Awesome masala dosa.
Gormita.
Awesome masala dosa.
Dogs.
Children.
Pigs rock.
Monkeys.
School's birthday.
Trees.
Best school ever.
Study center.
Leopards.
Mahasagar.
Art village.
Guppy pond.
Animals.
Library.
Seminar hall.
Basketball court.
Main gate.
Majestic.
Machan.
Classrooms.
Teachers.
Languages.
Class 7, what's the one dining hall dish or snack you miss the most?
I like ragi mudde and curd rice.
Paneer curry and rasam.
Popcorn.
Masala dosa.
Pav bhaji.
Can you sum up your bus ride in a few words?
Very innocent boy.
Crawling under the bus seats to meet other friends.
Eating chocolate.
Ella keeps dropping in and annoying everyone.
Chocolate.
I love you. I have never.
Crawling under the bus seat.
Food. In the bus and behind the projects.
Class 7, which place in the valley do you miss the most?
I miss everything in valley.
The library.
Basketball court.
Make some noise if you've never faked a visit to the clinic to get out of class for a bit.
I would never think of such a thing, Prashant.
I've never done that.
Happy birthday, Valli. Happy birthday,
Valli. Namaste, Simaji. Namaste, Chitkala.
How are you? And I was wanting to know what's new. What new play have you thought of for this year?
Chitkala, main soch rahi hu कि संस्कृत में एक छोटी सी लघु नाटिका करने का सोच रही हूँ. आपका क्या ख्याल है?
संस्कृत? I don't know, सीमा जी. कन्नड़ ಆಗಿದ್ರಾರು ಪರವಾಗಿಲ್ಲ, ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗ್ತಿತ್ತು. संस्कृत and me, I can't make head and tail out of that language. I don't know if I'll be able to follow through.
अरे चित्कला, हिंदी में, कन्नड़ा में, मलयालम में कितने शब्द जो है संस्कृत से आए हैं. आपको ऐसा क्यों लग रहा है? क्यों मुश्किल लग रही है?
If you will help me through the scenes and the story, and I will be able to pick up few words here and there, perhaps I might be able to follow. Okay, let me see.
या कोशिश करेंगे और उत्साह से देखेंगे तो जरूर समझ में आएगा. तो चलिए देखते हैं पंचतंत्र की कहानी, मूर्ख विद्वान का नाट्य रूपांतरण.
सहनावतो सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै. शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः.
पूजनीय गुरुवर्य,
शिष्याः,
भवान् अस्मभ्यं ज्ञानं प्रदत्तवान्.
आम् आम् पुत्रकाः,
मभ्यं कर्म मार्गे उपदिष्टवान्.
साधु साधु.
अहं शिक्षा सम्पूर्णा अभूत्.
सत्यं. प्रिय शिष्याः, युष्माकं शिक्षा निश्चयेन सम्पन्ना अभूत्, परन्तु अयं विचारः सर्वदा स्मृतिपटे भवतु. सर्वेषां न दत्ता प्रीतिः, नष्टा एषा प्राप्ता नीतिः. शास्त्रमधीतम् इत्येनं वक्तुम् अशक्यं शास्त्रज्ञम्. ज्ञानं लोके तन्मानितं, युक्तमेतत् समाचारितम्. सूक्तसमये नोपयुक्तं, प्राप्तं ज्ञानं निष्प्रयोजकम्.
सूक्तसमये नोपयुक्तं, प्राप्तं ज्ञानं निष्प्रयोजकम्.
प्राप्तं ज्ञानं निष्प्रयोजकम्.
प्राप्तं ज्ञानं निष्प्रयोजकम्.
निष्प्रयोजकं निष्प्रयोजकं गुरुना वयं सर्वे उत्तम शिक्षा प्राप्तवन्तः
आम् ईदृशे सुन्दरे वातावरणे वयं ज्ञानं सम्यक् लब्धवन्तः
विद्यार्जनस्य लाभेन धनार्जनं कृत्वा अस्माभिः सुखमयं जीवनं कल्पनीयम्
अर्जनाय दूरं देशं प्रति यात्रां करिष्यामः अहं सन्नद्ध भूत्वा आगच्छामि
पश्यत वयं त्रयमपि सर्वाः विद्याः सम्यक् अधीतवन्तः परन्तु अस्माकं एषः चतुर्थ मित्रः विद्याभ्यास समये कदापि अवधानम् एव न दत्तवान्
आम् पठनसमये कुत्र आसीत् तस्य ध्यानम् इत्येव न ज्ञातम् किं तमपि अस्माभिः सह नेतव्यम् उत अत्रैव त्यक्त्वा गन्तव्यम्
न किमपि भवतु सः अस्माकं मित्रमेव खलु परस्परं मिलित्वा एव गन्तव्यम्
चलतु सर्वे गच्छामः
पश्यन्तु तस्य चित मृगस्य अवशेषः इति दृश्यते आगच्छन्तु आगच्छन्तु अस्माकं विद्या प्रभावेण अयं जीवितं कुर्मः अतीन अस्माकं ज्ञानयोग्यताय परीक्षा अति भवतु
अस्तु अस्तु अहमस्य अस्थीनां संजयं करिष्यामि
अहमस्मिन् चर्वमास रुधिरं संयोजयिष्यामि
अहमस्मिन् प्राणवायु संचारयिष्यामि
मास्तु मास्तु अयं सिंहस्य अवशेषः इति दृश्यते सजीवः एषः अस्मान् सर्वान् निश्चयेन मारयिष्यति मास्तु मास्तु
थेङ् मूर्ख वयं विद्यायाः विफलता न करिष्यामः
तर्हि क्षणमेकं प्रतीक्षस्व यावदहं वृक्षम् आरोहामि
अस्तु गच्छ शीघ्रं
तत्र आरोहणार्थे उपयुक्तः एकः वृक्षः अस्ति शीघ्रम् आरोहामि
इदानीम् अहं प्राणवायु सञ्चारयिष्यामि
एव गुरुणा उक्तं सूक्त समये नोपयुक्तं प्राप्तं ज्ञानं निष्प्रयोजकं सर्वे देव हि अधीत ज्ञानं लोकहिताय च उपयोक्तव्यं लोकहिताय च उपयोक्तव्यं लोकहिताय च उपयोक्तव्यं
धन्यवादः
पञ्चतन्त्रस्य इमां कथां सुहृद्भिरत्र प्रदर्शिता सार्थकमिदं प्रयत्नं यदि सहृदयैरेषा स्वीकृता धन्यवादाः
The eye of the outward sense is like the palm of a hand. The whole of the object is not grasped in the palm. The form is one thing, the sea quite another. Neglect the form and behold the ocean. Waves of foam rise in the sea day and night, and we look at the foam and not the mighty sea. And like boats, we are tossed hither and thither, and we don't look at the water that runs the water that we see. You who are asleep in the boat of the body, behold the water and not the water as you see it. Within the spirit lies the spirit. Keep silence so that you may hear him speak words unutterable by tongue. in speech, keep silence so that you can hear from the sun things inexpressible in books and discourses. Welcome to The Elephant in a Dark Room by Rumi.
Long, long ago, came travelers from a land far away. They brought with them a strange creature called an elephant to show at the fair.
Suno, 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 suno. गांव में लगा है मेला, ये मेला है अलबेला। इसमें कई तरह के खेल और चाट पकौड़ी का ठेला। आइए मजा लेते हैं इस अलबेले अनोखे मेले का।
आओ बच्चे आओ, मेले के लिए आओ। इधर झुमका है, गले का है, क्या चाहिए, क्या चाहिए, दूध क्या चाहिए, कोई गले कान का है, कितना सुंदर है ये, अच्छा लग रहा है तुम्हारे ड्रेस का ऊपर पहना दू क्या, बहुत अच्छा लगेगा तुमको, ड्रेस के ऊपर मैच कर रहा है। तुमको क्या चाहिए समारा, तुमको क्या चाहिए,
पेर ले लो, करी पत्ता ले लो, करी पत्ता पेर लगाओ, आ जाओ,
ले लो,
प्रकाश,
बड़े
आपको ये चाहिए, ये बहुत अच्छा है, और ये व्हाइट कलर का फ्लावर देता है,
अच्छा,
और बीबी के लिए अच्छा से माला
अच्छा बना
के
जाऊंगा,
ठीक है, आपको भी तुलसी पत्ता, हाँ ले लो, ये बहुत मेडिसिनल प्लांट है।
The fair was in full swing as people danced, sang and ate, but the strange and wondrous creature was nowhere to be seen. On asking around, some people who were curious about this animal discovered that being tired from the long journey, it was resting in a dark room not far from the fairground.
Hari, do you know? A strange creature has been brought from far here.
This strange creature kya hota hai?
अरे मैंने सुना एक कुछ हाथी के जैसा जानवर इधर लाए हैं।
जानवर? हाथी? कैसे होता है, बड़ा या छोटा?
मुझे तो मालूम नहीं, मैंने तो सुना बस देखा भी नहीं आज तक।
अरे वाह, ये तो बहुत अजीब लग रहा है, कोई जानवर आया है, ये देखो ये आए हैं अभी।
अरे कुछ सुना है, कुछ सुना है,
आपने भी सुना है,
क्या है वो?
वहाँ उधर कोई बहुत दूर से
अरे मैंने सुना है कोई रात को लेके आया,
बिल्कुल
रात को लेके आया,
राम 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 राम,
क्या हाल है? हाल तो बहुत बढ़िया है। आपने सुना है कुछ, ये लोग बोल रहे हैं कुछ जानवर लेके आया रात को,
क्या जानवर?
अरे किसी ने लेके आया है, हमने भी सुना है खबर, लेकिन पता नहीं कैसे होता है,
वो कैसे रहेगा, वो छोटा रहेगा कि बड़ा रहेगा,
किसको पता है भाई। एक काम करेंगे,
करेंगे
हम सब लोग जाके देखेंगे,
मुझे
नहीं जाना ही चाहिए, चलो हम लोग चलो जाके देख के आएंगे भाई।
अरे कहाँ है?
तुम जाओ जाके देखो।
अंदर है। अरे इसके अंदर इतना बड़ा है,
बाप।
अरे मुझे तो बहुत डर लगता है, ये मुझे मत भेजो, नर्सा अब जाके देख कर आ जाओ, तुम जाओ,
डर लगता है सब, यू जाओ,
क्या करते हैं,
एक काम करो तुम जाओ जाके
देखो,
ठीक है, मैं जा रहा हूँ, जाके देख के आ जाओ,
जाओ।
अरे बाप रे बाप,
खंबा है,
खंबा है,
बड़ा खंबा है।
तुम जाके
देखो, तुम जाके देखो, जाओ। तो आप जाके देखिए,
आप
जाइए, होगी होगी देखिए।
मुझे देख रहा है कि दीवार है,
दीवार
दीवार है, बड़ा खंबा है,
पत्ता रस्सी है,
बड़ा पंखा है,
पाइप है, वाटर पाइप, और कुछ नहीं।
अरे ये भी नहीं, 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 तो क्या
क्या है?
बात ये है,
ओहो,
बात बहुत लंबी और गहरी है,
अच्छा
सुनना चाहेंगे?
सुनना चाहिए,
बताऊं?
बताइए।
As it is with the ocean, so is it with life.
Kya baat?
When you look beyond and further, you will surely find something that your eyes may not see, something that your hands may not touch. You may see a new world.
Kya baat?
Kya baat?
Kya baat?
Kya baat?
Rounds around the sun, a decade of roller coaster rides. Here are a few memories we have made with people who were once strangers, but now who we stay beside.
Yeah, you can be the brave, you can be the best, you
can be the king, calling bang on the chest. You can be the world, you can be the wall. You can start a god, bang on his door. You can put your hands up, you can be the clock. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. Some for a practice, some for a laugh. But I don't know your poem, no history book. Stay in the hall of fame.
Shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. When face to face with all our fears, learned our lesson through the tears, made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let slip away. Took me in his arms, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said, one day you'll leave this world behind. So live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights that never die. My father told me.
Sunset poured out, light a fire they can't put out, carve your name into those shining stars. He said, go venture far beyond the shores, don't forsake this life of yours, I'll guide you home no matter where you are. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. When I was just a kid, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. Said one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, These are the nights that never die, our father told me.
Hey Kabir, are you ready?
Yeah, I am ready. You know what? I'm not very happy that this is the only kind of... Anya, your video is off. So I was saying, I'm not very happy. Anya, your video is off again.
I'm so sorry. What were you saying?
I was saying that though I'm ready for this recording, I just don't like this kind of Zoom celebration. Especially when I know what our celebrations used to be like before this online virtual Zoom thing invaded our lives.
I know, right? I quite like everyone, you know, chipping in and making things happen. Oh, see, here, Shinji's just joined.
Hey guys, sorry, I'm late. I was doing the dishes and I lost track of time. I'm really sorry, mate. Shall we start?
We can't start without Sonali.
Yeah, I think she's just joined.
Yeah, sorry, guys, I'm late. I was doing the dishes and I lost track of time. Sorry.
God, Sonali, that excuse already be used by Shinji. You have to do better, come on.
Okay, shall we begin?
Hello, namaskara, greetings, and a very happy birthday to our brilliant Valley School.
Our school turns 43 this year, and we, the students of 12th grade, are very happy to be sharing this presentation with all of you.
Yes, and please don't expect too much from this presentation. It's not much of a success, you see, and the credit goes to our lovely, necessary, evil acquaintance, Zoom.
Our lovely, necessary, evil acquaintance, Zoom. You see, we, the students of grade 12, have tried to come up with a beautifully coordinated and perfect presentation for all of you. After all, it's our school's birthday.
But our lovely, necessary, evil acquaintance, Zoom, did not agree with us.
Hey, Vedant, what are you doing? Come here, there's so many dirty dishes in the kitchen. One job, Vedant, one job. You couldn't do one job.
Hey guys, I'm so sorry. I'll be right back.
Dear spectator, as you all saw, Shinji will be joining us back shortly. Today's presentation is a story of all the students of 12th grade coming together and trying to do something brilliantly coordinated and perfect for the school's birthday.
A story of our efforts, our disagreements, and our failures. So our story begins.
But, sorry, but, I say this again, do not expect much from this presentation. Because you see, the story was not just about some students coming together. We also had someone else with us. Our lovely, necessary, evil acquaintance, Zoom.
So here it goes, the story of our first failure. Not very long ago, when we started to think about doing something for the Valley's birthday, we thought that we'll all come together and present a dance together. We thought...
Little did we know that recording a beautifully coordinated and perfect dance performance on Zoom was just impossible. It seemed like a good idea then, but wasn't. Why don't you see it for yourself?
All right, guys, enough rehearsals. Get ready, I'm starting the recording. It's time to focus a little, okay? I'll just put the music on.
Yeah, guys, Madhushi worked really hard on this, okay? And we don't even have that much time. So if we do this right, then Madhushi's going to send us each a box of chocolate.
Ooh, a box of chocolate? Madhushi, if you're doing that, please send me the dark chocolate because I prefer them over the normal one, okay?
Oh, what chocolate? Sanji, what chocolate? I said nothing of the sort. Nobody's getting anything. Just concentrate.
Guys, stop wasting time. We should have been done with this already. We have assignments to do.
Yeah, okay. I'm playing the music. And here it goes.
Does anyone hear any music?
What's going on?
Hey guys, my dog is going crazy right now. Like, I'm home alone, my parents aren't here. I have to go take care of everything. I'm sorry.
While we wait on her, Madhushi, can you show me the step? Because I didn't get
the first one?
Yeah, the first one. All right. Hey, wait, bro. I'm the pro. I'll show you. Wait.
Okay. I'm sorry.
Oh, you only do it.
Okay. So the first step, you do this. 1, 2, 3, 4. And this.
Yeah, I got it. You come. Guys, it's getting late.
I need
to work on my assignments. Can we do this any other time? I can't afford to spend any more time on this. We're not even that well prepared.
It's because you never came to the rehearsal sessions.
What?
Okay.
You know what? I've got better things to do. I mean, I'm not even that interested in this kind of dance. I'm just going to leave. Good luck.
Oh my God, she's so dramatic.
Oh. Great job, Madhushi. Great job.
Hey guys, my dog's going crazy right now. I don't think I could do this today. I'm sorry.
Wait.
Guys, my screen says my bandwidth is low and my video might just turn off any minute. Sorry.
Anusha, what are you saying? Say it fast.
You're on mute. Sorry. See, this is exactly what I meant when I told you this is not very practical, guys. I mean, the dog issue, her network's not good. My brother doesn't listen to me. I told you this is not going to work. We have to come up with something else, guys.
Oh, this is all so sad. Oh.
Hey, it's not your fault, Madhushi. It's fine. It's fine.
I mean, she did upset Aditi. Apart from that, it's not her fault.
Arna.
Hey, Madhushi, we'll come up with something else for school's birthday.
Yeah, I guess. Okay then, see you guys. Bye.
Think of something else, guys. Okay, bye.
Bye.
So that's how the dance idea failed.
But do not worry, just like the dance group, there was another group who was attempting something else.
And of course, they realized how they were underestimating our lovely, necessary, evil acquaintance Zoom.
This brings us to our second performance, where we underestimated Zoom connection a little bit more.
Some singing enthusiasts of our class came up with the idea of trying to sing together on Zoom. Let's see how even our super talented musicians fail.
I think Arya is a little late, so shall we begin without her? So Isha, what do you think we shall do? We shall sing.
You're muted.
Oh, sorry. I thought this year we could spice things up by singing some rock songs. We could sing the Beatles, or I recently discovered this new band called, they're really indie and they're low-key. None of you guys have probably heard of them. They're called the Arctic Monkeys.
Macha, the Arctic Monkeys are pretty well-known.
Yeah, Isha, were you born yesterday or what?
You guys are amateurs. You know nothing about good music.
Hey, I have an idea. Can I share it?
Yeah, sure, Lodha. Please go ahead.
All right, this might sound a little cheesy. Why don't we do some Nadninath songs? I mean, everyone knows it and it's appropriate for school's birthday also.
Hey, I think Arya just joined. Hey, Arya, we were just discussing about which song to perform for school's birthday, and Isha just discovered Arctic Monkeys. Like, really?
Oh my God, really? Were you born yesterday?
That's exactly what Noah said.
Hey guys, can we stop? Get back to the discussion. Arya, do you have any thoughts on the song we should perform?
Well, I was thinking maybe we could write and perform an original song. Arya, I don't know if you realize because you're an airhead, but we don't have much time left. Also, if you want to do a new song, it should have been written by now.
You know what? I will write a song by tomorrow. Happy?
I'm sorry, guys. Isha has a good point. We actually don't have much time. Noah, do you have any other ideas that are more efficient?
I like the idea of a new song. It sounds good. But I do understand we don't have much time. So, yeah, I don't know how to go about this.
Guys, we didn't discuss Lodha's idea of singing a Nadinath song. It was actually a pretty good idea.
Yeah, so like I was saying, we can just sing a Nadinath song. We already know the songs and it won't take much preparation either. And we just have to record it at the end.
But that's cheesy. Everyone does Nadinath songs.
Hey, you know what? It's a good idea. Let's give it a try. What if we sing? Ditang ditang bole ke madole tantole karanando chole
okay guys, I know I'm no expert, but don't you think this was way off, like not at all in sync? Correct me if I'm wrong.
It sounded really bad. The Zoom audio lag and everything was just bad.
Yeah, that didn't exactly sound good.
So is there any way we can fix this?
I think we need to do some research on how to fix this lag on Zoom.
Maybe we could meet tomorrow and by that time we might have a solution.
Yeah, dude, that sounds like a great idea.
Okay, so let's meet tomorrow and hopefully we'll have a solution.
We really tried to solve the technical problems that Zoom poses, but alas, they failed. They couldn't come up with a solution.
Yeah, after this failure, we were all really upset and we started thinking of other things that we could do on Zoom.
We did come up with something. Surprisingly, it worked.
Some acting enthusiasts of our class came up with a small play, and this time Zoom was in our favor. But this time there was something wrong with the actors.
I mean, yeah, the actors didn't really get a chance to act for the whole year, but when they finally got the chance, they overdid it. Yes, they overacted. Why don't you guys see for yourself?
Yes, today I welcome all of you to our live news report for Wally Talk.
Meet the same fate as their seniors. Will they also spend their training days in a lockdown? Will they also receive an online farewell? I request our guest speaker, Mr. Vishnu, to share his thought on this issue.
Yes, Mr. Du, I think that till now we have kept ourselves to our home. To that, I say no more, no more. We want freedom from this lockdown. Freedom!
I'm sorry, did he say no more as in stop this nonsense or no more as in don't stop? I do not understand this nonsense. I do not understand this point. What is going on?
What? Anyways, I think it's time to present the public with a ground report from our reporter. Joining us from the red soil of our school is reporter Tejas. Can you hear us, Tejas?
Hello? Hello?
Can you hear us, Tejas?
Hello, Dhruv. Can you hear me? It's raining heavily here in front of the valley. I'm unable to hear you. I only hear some noises. I hear something like pitter-patter, pitter-patter. I'm sorry, I don't speak gibberish. Can you say it again in English?
This is what I mean when I say school should not open. Your reporter is in grave danger. He's having hearing problems.
No, sir. He is not having... He's just having network issues. Otherwise, he is fine. Please don't say nonsensical things.
Are you calling me a silly person? Is this how you treat your guests?
No, I think he called you a nonsense person. Not silly, but definitely nonsense. Please don't change the facts, okay? He said nonsense, not silly.
Listen, let's stick to the topic for once. Let's not move away
Someone
from the
issue. Someone is calling nonsense? I can't hear properly.
Nobody is talking to you.
We want freedom. I'll say it again. We want the schools to open. We
I think
want freedom.
Absolute nonsense. I will not stand it. I cannot hear a thing.
Stop, stop, stop. Okay, I know that was enough for you guys to see what was wrong about it. Simply put, our lovely actors overacted.
But at the end of the day, we finally discovered what we wanted to do most for our school's birthday.
Yep. Although we did not like the actors screaming at each other, we did enjoy the topic of discussion that the lads brought up.
So we decided why not let us all come together and talk about something that is definitely there in the back of our minds.
So we ate together and talked about our anxieties, memories, and our love for school over Zoom.
Hey, you guys remember sports day when all of us...
I really don't miss eating school food, dude.
Yeah, dude, I also miss the lemon juice.
I miss the smell of the wet soil and the morning assemblies.
I miss the Nadanad songs, even if I never sang.
Dude, if school doesn't open up quickly, I'm definitely going to forget the route back to the hostels.
Hey, you guys remember sports day when we all were off?
I miss school, bro.
Really love listening to people talk about school.
No, yeah. We really took the beauty of the campus for granted. I think I'm going to pay more attention to that when we go back.
Me too. I miss the green campus and the seasons changing.
Yeah, I miss the art village, all the classes, the different studios. It was amazing.
Yeah, man, I miss all the gossip and the bus rides.
So that's how we got together and celebrated our school's birthday.
Admittedly, it was not beautifully coordinated, but it was definitely perfect considering our current situation.
You're on mute, Kabir, again.
So sorry. So yeah. I wanted to share this small journey with you all so that we could get registered in our school's memory for everyone to know that we tried our best to express how much it means to us.
Yes, the valley means a lot to us. Thank you for being patient enough to let us show you how we failed and, well, triumphed at the end.
Oh, and of course, this presentation would not have been possible without the help of our lovely, necessary, and sometimes a little evil acquaintance Zoom. So I guess we thank Zoom as well.
Yeah, I don't know about that.
Oh, come on, Sonali. Let it be. Anyways, thank you, everyone. See you all on campus very soon.
thank you for being with us for the celebration. Celebrating school's birthday is like celebrating life. And I must also thank many of my colleagues, students, the former students and the parents who have worked tirelessly for making this celebration possible this year. Celebrating school's birthday is in many ways is also renewing our connect with the nature. So I am sure there will be occasions throughout the year in which we are going to do that. All of us as a community of teachers, parents and students and former students. And I'm sure you have liked the program today. And the energy and enthusiasm that we see in creating this program, it will take us a long way in meeting the life, whatever it is, as it comes. Thank you so much.